Today, we're lucky that, fortunate that people in the pews here, I think they brought a few extra things with them today. And I don't know about you, have you been cold outside recently? Yeah, I've been wearing my hat, and I've been wearing my gloves everywhere I go. I've been finding all my thick socks and things, and I've even been pulling on a scarf or two. Have you been doing that too? Yeah? So, the people out here, I think, have brought some things for us to share with children in our community. They've brought some of those things to help keep them warm. And we need your help to collect them from them, and then we're going to cover that poor tree over there. It's got lots prettier when you're down that hill. It's kind of sad looking right now. It'll be very happy looking later. So, if you would, folks would pass things to the center aisle, and if you would go back and collect them and then bring them up, and we'll use them to decorate the tree and then share them with boys and girls and girls.
I abundance that you give us. And Lord, we pray for those who need hats and linens and scarves and socks. Lord, we pray for children who go to school and hold socks on. Lord, teach us in this moment about your generosity to us, for the abundance you've given us, for these children that you've blessed us with, and for the love of your dear Son, our Savior Jesus Christ.